Over 500,000 brave Texas hospital and EMS professionals are on the front line of the coronavirus, answering the call that requires them to leave their homes. You can answer the call too, by staying home if you can. Staying home is safer, and it can help stop the spread of the virus, which gives them a better chance to come home too. Let's show the world how Texans take care of our own. If you can, stay home.